close, or you can log out all the session at once, and whichever it's active you can see. In right side top corner you will find a drop down box. Click that and move to settings. This will navigate to your I click the bell icon, your Facebook information file is ready to download. I got an information, so I'm just clicking that where I can see the file, which